Today's reading is for each one of us to look to what we call the first priority in our life. St. Paul in the second reading tells us to think about, to wish, to think the things that are above. He considers the regime to seek the things that are above. So the priority for us to be that. In the first reading, Ecclesiasticus really gives us a good, not more, it is like a thirsty that are that only encourage attachment. So they keep us attached to the formed as one by the unity of the Trinity, made Christ and the temple of the Holy Spirit to the praise of your manifest. And so in company with the rest of angels, we praise you, and with joy we proclaim, Holy,
Holy, Holy, Holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest is the name of the Lord. Hosanna.
Holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. We pray by saying, wait upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us out of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time, willingly to his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, he broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given. In a similar way, when supper, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, after the prayer of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, head of the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have called us to be with you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and the blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your death, and bring the fullness of charity together with our Pope and the Bishop. Brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in hope, who have died in your mercy, the light. Mercy on us, Lord, we pray that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be heirs to eternal life, through your Son, Jesus Christ. O God, Almighty Father, Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours for
Amen.
Here is command, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, as it is in heaven. O Lord, those you renew with these heavenly gifts, failing care for them, make them worthy of it, Lord.
Amen.
The Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Go in peace.
Thank you for joining us for Holy Mass, transmitted live from the Chapel of the Annunciation of Vatican Radio. Laudator Jesus Christus.
It is good.